Today is the day we find out the all but unanswered question. Is this game trash?
Well, we can't really actually, because it's only the but it doesn't matter.
I got a list of alleged Infinite Warfare
opinion on the Infinite Warfare.
Call of Duty Infinite Warfare.
The community has spoken loud and clear. We know what we want.
I do want to preface this, that boots on the ground.
Boots on the ground is
bullshit. Boots on the ground.
Everyone pay attention. The bottom left in 3, 2, 1. Fuck, bro, no.
Find out if Infinite Warfare is ass in this video by The Task at Hand. I hope you enjoy.
JTF Wolverines. I'm Commander James Romer. Wolverines are a direct assault unit. We work for the SDF, UNSA, anyone with a bankroll to pay the bills. Other units out there specialize in strategic objectives, tech ops, ghost hits. We like to keep it simple. Kill or be killed.
Sergeant, get your team ready. We leave at 5.
I'll be assigning you missions as they come in. Complete the objectives, I'll promote you, get you the best gear we have available. First things first, we need to get you in a combat rig. Rigs are wearable, customizable weapon systems. Top of the line tech, built for extreme military applications. These things pack a punch. They will save your ass in almost any environment. This is a tricked out warfighter rig, custom built for our unit. Prove yourself, and you'll get access to more rigs and extra ordnance packages. Welcome to the Wolverines. First in the fight. Go give them hell, soldier. Pick a rig. Pick your rig, soldier.
How are you beautiful people doing? It is The Task at Hand, and I'm back at it again. Holy shit. I actually play Call of Duty. Yes, I actually play Call of Duty. Holy shit. Earn 5 kills. That's my active mission. We're going to play a couple games here. Select a combat rig. I have no fucking clue how this shit works. I have nothing unlocked, so we're not even going to fuck with that. It's all the same shit. So, yeah, there's not much to customize. Let's just hop into a game, man. Oh. I'm fucking... What in the fuck is this, bro? Oh, I didn't change my settings. Oh, I don't have a scuff controller. Holy shit. Wait, what? What is... Oh, Lord Jesus Christ. Hold on. Oh, my God. I don't know. I threw a nade. Oh, my God. Dude, hold on. Hold on. I need to switch my settings. Holy fuck. Button layout, tactical. How do you switch the triggers? I don't know how to wait. Swap L1 and L2. There you go. Are we good now? Wait. What?
We're in the lead.
Wait, what? Wait, what the? Oh my God. Oh my God. There we go, baby. All right, mates. We're back at it again. All right, now we better fuck up whoever we see.
Enemy has Charlie. Enemy UAV.
Oh, the enemy already got a UAV. Oh, I'm fucking dead. Holy shit. All right. You guys know how I am, man. When I first play a COD, I am terrible at it. Psych! I'm the best to ever grace the fucking game. Oh my God, dude. All right. Come on. I gotta get good, man. I gotta get good for the YouTube, bro. If I'm not good for YouTube, like, then what's the point of being good? Bro, what? What is real anymore? I don't understand what's real. Yo, the sliding is not that fast. Losing alpha. I'm just gonna pre-aim till my heart explodes. Alright. Shit on, fuck a platter. Fuck a platter. Did we get up a level? I think we did. Fuck! Alright, the dying... Hold on. The dying's alright. I don't... As of right now, it's not really pissing me off. Wait, something went off. I don't know what just went off. The dying's not too fast. This feels very fresh. It feels like a... It's funny. It does feel like Black Ops 3 a lot. Look at that. Did you see me get... Like, what? Look at this shit! Oh my god, kids can still do that. I wish I had a scuff controller. Like, this motherfucker is sweating his dick off. Wait, what is this? Is this a radar telling me where people are? Because that's kind of lit. Can they probably can see where I'm at when I'm using it, though. I killed him? What the fuck? Oh my god. Alright. Let me run and gun with an SMG. Remember, this is my first game, so obviously I'm not going to be the shit. Oh, I don't even know how to play COD at this moment, to be very honest. I've been playing Destiny my whole life. I'm just a Destiny pleb. Please don't. Yo, this is literally a radar. I'm fucked. Oh my god. Shit. Yo, I'm literally trash. Oh my god. Bitch. Oh my god, this dude aiming. Oh, he got a scuff. Oh my god, you're gonna see me die again in the kill cam, bro. I can't take this shit. You got motherfuckers out here with scuffs, and I'm out here sitting on my ass. Like, alright, man. You played this game for the entire day. This is my first time hopping on. How are you gonna be an asshole like that? Alright, I'll tell you one thing. I don't know what shit means. Like, I just don't. The colors look actually very weird. I don't know what's good with the colors, to be honest. I ranked up the gun. Oh, that's dope. Too bad I suck. Yo, look at this mother... Like, bro, you get as high as you do in Black Ops 3. I don't understand what this kid is saying. I hear him a little bit. Use my little radar real quick. Try to... Dude, fuck! Oh my god! I'm not gonna lie, you're gonna see me do absolutely trash for a long time until I get used to the fucking game. Yo, what? Oh, I just noticed I have the colorblind thing on. That's probably why these colors look so shit. Yo, if he killed me, I probably would have, like, dropped this recording. Hold on, let me turn... Yo, this colorblind shit is fucking me up. What the hell? What? What? The first lag of the century! Oh. Oh. Okay, my connection just fucked up. I will be back when it's back online. Jesus, fuck! Alright, man, so I got rid of the colorblind. We're back into this. Now the colors are looking right. And, oh, man. Payload not ready. I have no idea what nade that is. I just got a kill, though. Oh! What the fuck? What? A cluster nade? You gotta be sucking my ass. Like, what is this game? Oh, dude, he's above me. So how do I know where he's at? Because that's fucking weird. Wow. He was probably gonna kill me. He saw my shot. It was absolutely shaky. I don't even know what boosters sound like in this fucking game. Oh, dude. You mean to tell me that this has a fucking thing? Bro, if I get a kill, it pings them on the map. That's this trait? Aw, dude, fuck this game, man. No wonder why people are finding me and shit. That's a fucking teammate. Let me just lay down right here. I got stuck! Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. All right, we got a UAV. All right, this is good. I need this. Because you know your boy... Oh, I'm dead, dude. Psych. I knew you were weak, boy. Oh, dude. All right. Yo, I'm getting a little bit. I'm getting a little bit. You know, I'm getting a little bit lit. Dude, hold up. Dude, I can't jump and shoot at the same time. We're good, though. I got a UAV. Yo, we're getting good. We're getting better. We're just learning how to shoot. We're learning how to... Oh, fuck. I hate this thing. I don't know how to use it, man. Bitch, the fuck up on me. Alright, they're down below. Yo, it seems like you regen health really slowly in this game. I didn't even think that was a... There's an enemy. Oh, dude, I got my rig. Hold up.
Enemy UAV.
Oh, enemy has it. Fuck. Dude, I keep using this. Oh, Lord. I'm out. 12 doobies to the face. Fuck that. Oh, shit. That was an enemy. That was an enemy. Fuck. All right. I want to use my rig. It's the claw. Let's use the claw. It's the pistol. I don't want to die. Dude, it's like a bunch of people have ghosts. How many? Oh, there's only three. No wonder fucking why. Oh, dude, time ran out. Fuck. Bitch. What the fuck does that nade do? It's a spider! It's coming after me! I know you're in there, boy. Yo, how come there's only three people on the enemy team? That's annoying as shit. Alright, Fuck. Yeah, this is a stupid-ass game. What the hell? This was happening for the domination, too. Bro, I can't stand this fucking... This tactical nade? Like, it's so bad. Why would you have it in the game? Like, if somebody gets used to this shit... If somebody gets used to this shit, I'm gonna be pissed. Oh, dude, you saw that shot? That shot was actually a little tasty. It was a little nice. Throw the cluster. Yo, that nade is actually really fucking good. I pull it up and I don't know where the fuck these people are. I think I knew. Yo, he had a... Are you fucking kidding me? Was that a shotgun? Come on, you gotta be pulling my ass. That's right. Daddy's back. I knew you were coming, bitch. I hear somebody to my left. Dude. Oh my god. That shit is chasing me, bro. What kind of nade? That shit is literally from Destiny. Literally, that shit is from Destiny. You guys know the Axon bolts? It's literally like that. I'm still a little sick. Dude, there's only two people left. I'm really about to piss my pants. I hear you. Yo, what the fuck? What's up, bitch? Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Yo, I want to pick up a different gun. Enemy drone support? Oh, dude, what the fuck gun is this? The hell was that? Was that a flamethrower? What the fuck? Oh, shit. Destroyed equipment? Alright. I'm about to get my... You got absolutely annihilated. What up, bitch? Oh my god, he shitted on me. Jesus. What? Dude, fuck. I pressed the wrong button. Hold on, let me change my loadout. That kid absolutely gave me the balls. You do actually die quick in this fucking game. Which is gonna get annoying really fast. That's just being honest. Dude, what the fuck? Is he over there? Yo, that claw, that claw shit is the funniest fucking gun I've ever seen. Wait, what the hell? This game sucks. There's only like two fucking people. This is boring, man. I want some action. I'm dead. That's what I get. What the fuck? Was this a vector? Deadass better be ghost. I put two shots at you. Oh, shit. Yo, this is a vector, yo. I feel like I'm in ghost right now. I feel like I'm in a updated ghost. That's what this game, not what the game feels like. That's what it looks like right now. Just because of the color scheme. The way the colors look and the gun. Whoa. I'm all running while I'm throwing shit. Look, I don't know what I just threw. Oh, this is a throwing knife. Hey, look, it's the Karma 45. Oh, wait, no. Is this the Karma 40? Yeah. Oh! I got fucked up. Holy shit. Oh, this is like... Whoa. You gotta be... What is this? I got some type of blast suppressor. I'm like silent on these bitches. Is that what this class is? It's a silent snake. I don't know what just happened, but I want some action.
Friendly drone support is active.
Alright, we got a UAV. Some motherfuckers trying to come at me. Get fucked. I'm talking run and gun style, BB. BB. Ha! What? Pick that shit back up. That's right, bitch. Oh, look at this guy. Oh. Oh. Yo, he tried to fuck with me. Yo, I think I like this gun a lot. Shit on, boy. What you know about that? What you know about that? What you know, man? What you know, man? Holy shit. The whole team, that's what they know. Holy shit. Hiya! What? That didn't hit him? What? Oh, no. The timer. Fuck. Oh, did I kill that? I don't know if I didn't. I thought this was me. Yo, this gun is the GOAT. This is literally one of the greatest guns ever. It's the Vector. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at that. We look dope. Can we, like, do anything? I'm second. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Salute. Salute, bitch. What is this? A warfighter trait? Persistence?
Just ranked up, soldier. Equipment incoming.
How many keys? Oh, God. The supply drop thing. I'm not excited for that at all. Literally, like, I hate the fact that that... Whoa, but... Oh, no, I only got two, of course. Disables the reset of score streaks on death while making up. Look at that. Deadass support. Like, that support from Modern Warfare 3. All right, gain double score streak points for a limited time. Combat focus.
I've authorized extra...
Team deathmatch. The fuck was that? What the hell? Got a dog? Ronnie's Weenie's World's Famous Lynx. Wait, didn't there was something that you do? I think you shoot him in the dick or something. Oh yeah, you throwing knife him in the dick. That shit was funny. Alright, this is a rocket launcher, the Spartan SA-3. Gotcha, bitch. Oh shit, he died fast. What the fuck? Yo, I hope he was weak. Because if he wasn't weak, then damn. So this is a full auto energy weapon. Did I see somebody? What the? There's only... Yo, why am I getting into these... Oh, my God. Why am I getting into these 3v3s? Do you want me to piss my pants? I was switching my settings. Yo, come running, bitch. All right. So, just do this. Let's throw a nade up in that bitch. There's more motherfuckers coming. I'm going to play like a bitch. I can't tell. Dude, what the fuck? I didn't even know you can get up there. Why is that so loud? Oh my god. Bro, that shit was so loud. What the fuck? Let's put that down to that. How about that? There we go. Cause that shit burnt my ears. Oh, dude. Fuck you, man. You're making me look bad on my own damn channel. Yeah, that's right, bitch. Oh, fuck. God damn it. They just swarmed to your fucking radar. I mean, that's all we're doing right now. We're just straight playing off a radar. Let me get up here. I'm gonna get my camp on. What the fuck is that noise?
Enemy UAV in your
vicinity. Oh my lord. Yo, I gotta switch this tracker shit out. I'd rather a flash because damn, I don't know how to use this shit. What up, bitch? What up, bitch? What up, bitch? This mother... Yo, he got ghost or something. Are they really running the default ghost classes? Oh, yeah. This shit... It reloads on its own, too. Why am I... I'm so weak. What the hell? Oh, that's the sound of me healing. I'm an idiot. Fuck, I was gonna try to keep the streak as long as possible. I'm 11-4, that's alright. It's not bad, it's not bad. I get a little hang of the... You know what I'm saying? What is this? Oh, let me... Are you kidding me? What the hell? That means he's above something, right? Holy shit. Oh, is that the one shot? It is. Dude, it's the one shot pistol! Oh my god, he disintegrated me. There he is. Get your shit out of here. Ya bitch. Oh, yeah.
Ho, 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 ho.
Does this make me run fast? Oh, yeah, I run fast after every kill. I'm now in their spawn. Oh, he might have heard that. Psych! Damn it! Oh, he killed me with his claw. Fuck. Shit.
Enemy UAV.
Is that a mother? Dude, I swear that looked like a guy's arm. Dude, what am I throwing? Yeah, it's literally like a slowed down Black Ops 3 with less color. For some reason, Infinity War just doesn't like color. I do not know why. That kid is a bitch. Yo, play like you want, bro. It's the beta. None of this shit gonna matter, right? Am I right? Am I right? Am I right?
Friendly drone support is active.
So you could choose to reload with this weapon. It's one of the energy weapons, and I'm pretty sure all of them work like this. You either reload with them or you let them load on their own. Bro, what was that noise? What am I? This is the highest. I've never been on a scorcher streak, so let me just. Alright. I have no idea how this is gonna work, but there you go. I am gonna die. Yep, I killed myself and got one kill. Okay, we're good. I'm happy. Hey, you can't talk shit. All right. Yeah, this thing is OP. Like, I can literally get two free kills. Look at this. I can get two free kills. It's like it's a fucking tactical UAV. Dude, if I killed you, you would have made my thumbnail, man. Fuck, he killed me again! I feel like this shit is not the choice gun to use for, like, running and gunning. I hear you, bitch. Psych. I don't hear shit. Alright. Let's come from the way back. Hear me? I'm fucked. Dude, am I not? Hold on. Aw, dude. They're gonna come and peek and I'm gonna die. Fuck. I'm chilling, bro. I don't know about y'all, but I'm chilling. Right here. You don't want me to get on my shit, man. Shit, yo, oh man, I feel like I can get really good at this game. Think of this, your boy don't even got a scuff yet. Wait till I start scuffing on these fools. Take my nade, bitch. Oh. Yeah, this gun is pretty fucking good. I'm dead. Fuck. Oh, I legit thought the trait only works like when your payload is active. Fucking camping. What the fuck? What the fuck was that? All right, this is getting addicting. I'm not gonna lie. Shooter at the ticket counter. Yo, who? Something called that guy out. What the hell was that? Oh, he had a equalizer kill. Oh, this is called the equalizer? Okay. Oh, fuck, man. I can go on an absolute streak with that weapon. This is dope. I fuck with it. I mean, I'm having fun. I like it. Oh, shit. Yo, what? Your boy did that good. It was a 3v3 most of the time, so the action wasn't, like, there 100%. But still, your boy went 36 and 15. Fuck with your mans. Ah. Ah, yo, what taunts we got, boys? Ooh, yeah. Hands behind the back taunt. Ooh. 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 I got an update to use network features. Okay. Dexterity. Okay. Update. There's an update for the beta. All right. Well, would you look at that? That is, Wait. If we can get back on, then I'll do the full explanation there, but if not, I will do it now. Hold on, give me a quick second. I don't think you can get back on this until you update the game. Alright. Hold on, give me a second, guys. Alright, my homies. The game is fucking up right now. It just keeps failing and not starting up. So, what I'm gonna do, like, I'm gonna end the video right here. In my next video, I will go through like a full in-depth talk about, you know, what payloads are and what the traits are and all that shit. Because I feel like that's something, you know, people need to know before you get the game or while you're playing the game. Through my experience, you know, I'll just let you know like things that I've found out, right? And but so far, I do like it. It's fun. It's not stupid, crazy fun. It's fun, right? I feel like, obviously, like, I'm biased to Black Ops, Treyarch, and all that. Again, the colors are very drab, or not very drab, they're just drab colors. You know, they have that kind of grayscale to it, so it doesn't really, like, look crazy, like, appealing to the eyes. The gameplay is pretty fast, right? The dying is fast, but not too crazy fast, you know what I'm saying? You can still turn on people, shoot back, the gunfights feel good for the most part. This is all first, like, glance, though. As, you know, time moves on, obviously my opinion could change. But as of now, the game is alright. I mean, not alright. The game is good. I like it. It's fun. I do have a few worries, but that's talk for later videos and stuff like that. Be on the lookout because I want to go in an in-depth, like, talk about what exactly payloads are and how they work. And how to make your class and all that bullshit. Or not bullshit, and all that good stuff. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, because, you know, this was exciting for me, you know, it's a new COD, I love, like, this fresh feeling that the game has right now, very, very fresh, can't wait to play more. It will be coming next week for those of you who are on Xbox, it'll be coming for you guys, you know what I'm saying? It's the 21st through the 24th, right? Yeah, for 3 days for you guys. PlayStation also gets it next week again, you know, because PlayStation has this whole deal with Activision, blah, 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 yada, yada, yada. So, yo, I hope you guys enjoyed it. And if you did, show some love with a like. And if you really fuck with me, subscribe so you can become part of the task force. This has been your man with a plan, TheTaskAtHand. And I'm back with Call of Duty content on my channel. Let's fucking go. I'm out. Thank you so much for watching.